In an apparent act of vandalism this morning, a billboard in Las Vegas had a mannequin dangling from a hangman's noose below the words, "Dying for Work." 911 calls started coming in about 6:30 a.m. from drivers worried the dummy along Interstate 15 near Bonanza Road was a real person. One other similar billboard was reported in Las Vegas. That sign read, "Hope You're Happy, Wall Street," and featured a similar dummy. This is Deanna O'Donnell for News 46.